Okay, so I'm just gonna butt that right up against that tile. Okay, so what we'll do is just use some shims to hold this up until that thin set dries. But you can see I'm off center of my drain. So, you know, it's not a big deal. As long as I can service this, you know, as long as I can get something in there, that's fine. So, you know, it's kind of nice that you have the flexibility to move this drain around, even if it's not 100% centered or exactly the way you want it.